Back control now with at least one hook for Allen.
That was in a good position. Sitting back, his weight's on the far side. He needs to get underneath the armpit to keep himself on top, just in case Andy Green lifts his hips. Game has lifted his chin up, he gained the choke.
Well, Allen doesn't have both hooks, but he does have the neck. He's squeezing with everything he's worth, and he gets the tap. Excellent first round submission for Arnold Allen.